My personal motto, I think, would be to live with gratitude.
To serve the community and serve others and help when people need help.
My motto is do what you love and help along the way.
This sense of purpose. That's what wakes me up every day and what drives me.
I would consider myself a counterman. I've definitely always taken the road less traveled.
I've certainly chosen to go different routes than the norm, so yes, I would say I'm a counterman.
I am a counterman because I am involved in an industry that doesn't have a lot of people that look like me.
I think I'm very low maintenance when it comes to grooming, typically function over fashion.
Go by that model, you look good, you feel good.
My grooming routine consists of simplicity. Clean ingredients. The smaller the ingredient list, the better.
It means a lot to me to use clean products.
I care a lot about my skin. People judge you based on your first appearance, and I want to make sure that the first impression is always a positive one.